Hey, I'm Laura Daniel, and welcome to Laura Loves New York. It's so easy to see why so many love stories are filmed here. When I first hit Central Park, I totally thought of When Harry Met Sally. And my first visit to Lincoln Center made me think of Moonstruck. Of course, it's changed a lot over the years. And I love Trainwreck.
I'm just a modern chick who does what she wants.
Living Out Loud is luscious because of the message of learning to love yourself. And here's a shout out to all the working girls and guys. Wandering the lush gardens of the Upper West Side makes me think of You've Got Mail. And it's no secret that I love Broadway.
Don't speak.
Just a few things that I want to tell you.
When speak. We first met, no, don't speak. Please don't speak. Please don't speak.
Heading downtown makes me think of crossing Delancey.
Turn here!
And there's the indie favorite, Kissing Jessica Stein.
Pretty much, yes.
Running through New York makes me think of Jo March in Greta Gerwig's Little Women and how some love affairs are with the stories we write. And every time I hit the Empire State Building, I think of Sleepless in Seattle or King Kong. Thanks so much for joining us on Laura Loves New York. Happy Valentine's Day!